пятый день сознания искал новый выход из этой комнаты, где стены жестко давили на мозг. Но сделал вывод, что все это не имеет смысла. Я полностью ушел в себя, навсегда отключив телефон. Полез лестницы в окно, как мимо улетают
годы. Good morning, here are your announcements for Wednesday, December 6th. I am Lurik Pingleton. The Youth in Government program is kicking off at Don Community High School. The program gives off students the opportunity to participate in the governing process, culminating in a trip to Columbus to speak on behalf of legislation. It's not a practice, it's real. Sign-up sheets will be available this week. Here's Ms. Foster to speak about the program.
Student prepare by meeting here at Don Community High School once a week. We will let the students know what day of the week that we're going to meet. And that is that building, learning process. And we meet once a week until the conference.
Don Panthers boys play Madison High School tonight at 7 p.m. in Middletown. There will be two great opportunities to build your future starting next semester. There are STNA and Youth Build. Youth Build is a program where you can learn construction skills and help build affordable housing and other community assets such as community centers and schools. The STNA program provides entry-level positions in the medical field. STNAs work in a variety of medical settings, including hospitals, retirement homes, and as home health aides. These two programs will start up after break. Do you need a job to meet your graduation requirements, pay some bills, do some Christmas shopping, or just save? If so, and you are over 16 years old, see Ms. Greer. She has some opportunities for employment. Final exams for the semester are due next week. They take place December 14th and 15th for core classes, first and second bill. If you complete your scheduled exams, you are free to go that day. For students who need additional time or if you are absent, you may go to your teacher's classroom after lunch. Good luck on the finals. There is still time to sign up for driver's training class. This is a great opportunity to get your training on the way to getting your Ohio driver's license. The cost is just $200. See Ms. Greer to sign up. For lunch today, we have turkey wrap, three bean salad, potato salad, fruit cocktail, and a second fruit choice, and a choice of milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make it a great day at Don.
Сознание не вывозит, а космос уже близко.